So now we are going to make a DIY project based on the theme of Halloween, that is stationery holder. Now I would like to introduce the material that we are going to use: hot glue gun, marker pen, brushes, watercolor, magic pen, toilet paper roll, and cardboard. So we are now going to color the toilet paper roll into the color that we need. So we already done coloring the cardboard and also the toilet paper roll, and we just let it dry first. So we are going to decorate the toilet paper roll based on the Halloween theme. Now we are going to make a pumpkin scary face. Toilet paper roll, we are going to make it into a bag. So we are now going to paste the wings and also the mouth of the toilet paper roll. Now the second one has been done. When I'm far too tired to fall asleep, to 10 million fireflies, I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell, but I'll know where several are. Now we are done, and we actually put some stationery into the stationery holder.